Well, we're going to just clean up the backyard and put the pool up, and should be up in no time. Wish our luck. Wish us luck. Hopefully there'll be no more holes. It's up. Looks pretty good. We'll just have to see if I got all the mouse holes out of it. Hope it works out okay. That's not a filter. That's a mouse hole. I guess Don is right. Next year we put that in the house. And I've got an update for you. Through Facebook, I was talking to someone that had Leah that had bought one of the Delfino pools and says, boy, I wish I had seen your vlogs on the Delfino pool before I bought it. I guess she got it, filled it up, and the seams were all stretched out, and it was really not in a good way. She called the 1-800 number. The number you have called has been disconnected. Website gone forever. She contacted Canadian Tire and they said, just take it back to the manufacturer, call the 1-800 number. She said, I tried, but the number's been disconnected. So he tried it, and sure enough. So they gave her a full refund or exchange for a different kind of pool. So I'm glad at least, you know, I could help a bit, but are you really surprised that Delfino's out of business? I'm not. What do you think? Is it going to work?
I hope so. Better.
Yeah. I'm with you on the better.
My time to break through. Not just a kiddie pool. My kiddie pool.